Not a worry in the world. One hour. All right, you're gonna pick a question. All right, your question is, how honest are you?
And why?
Oh, there's no why. Did I say fucking why? No, I didn't. How honest are you? Kerry Kennedy Chanel.
Good evening, ladies, gentlemen, and judges. I'm your contestant number one, and I go by the name of Kerry Kennedy Chanel. The question asked me was, how honest am I? One of my best friends who passed away a few years ago gave me this motto, and it's simply, live for those that live for you. And with that being said, she always told me to always be honest, because if you don't be honest, then someone can't live up to their own potential. And you always want to see your friends exceed. So if you tell them the truth, then they can work on the things that they need to work on. I know that I'm not perfect by any means. So I always want someone to be honest with me, because I'm always going to be honest with you. And for this, I thank you.
Thank you, Kerry Kennedy Chanel, ladies and gentlemen. Contestant number one by the title of Miss K. Lawyer. Next up, ladies and gentlemen, we have contestant number two, Daisy Devine.
Oh!
If you were to win tonight, how would you promote yourself at the contest?
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and distinguished panel of judges. I'm your contestant number two, Daisy Devine. And now for the question at hand. The way that I would promote myself and the contest after winning tonight would be to host AIDS benefits, to raise awareness, and host shows and benefits to benefit our community and ourselves. Thank you, and have a great evening.
Contestant number two, Daisy Devine! Your final contestant vying for the title of Miss Gay of Long Island, welcome to the stage, Sir Honey Davenport.
Let's
get you a question. Your question is, mentally prepared for today's competition.
Thank you, ladies, gentlemen, and judges. I am contestant number 3, Sir Honey Davenport. The question is, how have I mentally prepared for today's event? Every day that I'm alive, because drag is my whole entire life, is only preparation for my next opportunity to perform for each and every one of you. Every moment, that I, every morning when I wake up, every time when I brush my teeth, I'm brushing them thinking of how beautiful this smile will be for you. How wonderful it will be when you guys applaud me at the end. How amazing it is to talk to you and say that we shared an experience this evening. Every single thing I do, when I diet and exercise, I'm preparing mentally to be the entertainer that I think you would want me to be. So in conclusion, how have I prepared for today's events? I've prepared for today's events by simply living my life, being me, and preparing myself to be the great Sir Honey Davenport that you would love to see. So thank you very much.
Our final contestants are Honey Davenport by her title of Miss Getty Long Island. Well, kids, there you have it. Give it up for your contestants. We are going to take a brief intermission, and when we come back, you're going to have part 2 of Miss Getty Long Island. Buy a drink.